Thank you. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Your captains for tonight's game for the Huskies, number 11, Miller Gibbs, number 23, Kayvon Hilliard, number 32, Jarrett Nagy, and number 72, Jack Carter. For the Blue Devils, number 6, Isaac Byers, number 21, Jaleel Johnson, number 47, Storm Monroe, and number 64, Cameron Poitier.
Okay. fourth down for Hough. Maybe we get the first down. 3:05 left, first quarter.
Takes it to the 15. Hand off to Hague.
Thank you. for Mayor.
Off to Maggie.
15.
Touchdown, number 32, Jared Nagy. Premier Connor.
Lay a game on Hough.
Second down and three. Queasy once again. Go. 43-yard line. Concession stand, they've just got
a 51-yard field goal attempt here for Hough. He got it.
Goodbyes on Arby's roast beef sandwiches down there. In the stand.
So you know Luke made a play for it. When I play baseball,
So
basketball chopper here. Go down, go down.
All right, Pimp Man Matt Markell in the varsity here with Jarrett Nagy, Hough, running back and linebacker. Three touchdowns tonight in the big win over Mooresville. Jarrett, what does it feel like playing on both sides of the ball, man?
Well, it's fun. You get to hit people on both sides. I mean, the sport's meant for you to hit people. So, I mean, you hit them on defense, you just run through them on offense. I mean, it's just fun.
Yeah, man, you're like an old school two-way player, man. And those touchdown runs, what did you see tonight from your big line?
The line was great. O-line was great. I loved them. They were opening up holes for me. They were sliding people out of the way. It was perfect. Without them, I wouldn't get touchdowns. Without them, I wouldn't make yards.
Exactly. On defense, man, playing linebacker, you just said it, you love to hit, man. What does it feel like when you're making tackles and really contributing on this team?
Well, when you make tackles, it's one of the best feelings ever. Uh-huh. Especially when you make a great hit and get the team all pumped up. It's really, really great for the team and morale. It just boosts everything. It gets everybody going and makes them work harder.
So, yeah, and you're a leader on this team. You guys kind of had a slow start. Now you're really getting it into gear, man. What's going to be the key you guys possibly winning the conference championship?
Well, the key is just keeping our heads cool, just playing the game we've been playing. I mean, we're getting better every week, and if we just keep getting better and we keep getting our heads cool and we stay calm and collective, I feel like we'll go as far as we are meant to go.
Well, man, I just told you, you're one of our favorite players at Carolina Varsity. Man, it was a pleasure watching you play tonight. Congratulations once again.
Well, thank you, sir.
All right, Pep Man Matt Maher, Carolina Varsity here with Hough head coach Matt Jenkins. After the big win over Mooresville, Coach, what was the key to victory tonight?
Well, you know what, I think we came to play. I was just talking to Coach Taguchi. It was our most complete game we played all year.
Yeah.
So we played a first half and a second half. And we hadn't done that yet. The kids had a great week of practice. They were focused. They were intent. I mean, Mooresville's offense is unique.
Yeah. You know,
there's not a lot of option offenses around in the 4A.
Right.
They're really unique in how they do it. And the kids had to focus on those small details defensively, and they did a heck of a job tonight.
Yes, they did. Now, what can you say about Jarrett Nagy getting it done on both sides of the ball?
He's a winner, man. He starts both ways. He's physical. He plays through injuries.
Mm-hmm.
He's a great 4.6 GPA, 29 ACT.
That's awesome.
Great family. Unbelievable human being. Just a fabulous kid.
Now, you talked about your quarterback, Kenneek Stewart, and his development. How did he look tonight?
He played really well. It was his best game of the year so far. You know, and I think some things are starting to click for him
uh-huh.
in the offense. And again, it's all new for all of us. I mean, at the end of the day, we've only been together for, you know, 4 months trying to figure some things out. And
right.
we made some changes on the offensive line that have really helped us. And, you know, I think that we've opened the playbook up a little bit for Kenneek, and he's
mm-hmm.
done a nice job of understanding what we're asking him to do.
Your defense really played well tonight.
Yeah,
I mean, they completely shut down Mooresville. What can you say about that effort?
They were the catalyst. I mean,
mm-hmm.
you know, offensively we played pretty darn well as well, but defensively it was our best football game of the year, bar none so far defensively.
Well, Coach, I'll tell you, you were really impressive tonight, man. I appreciate the time.
Yeah,
congratulations.
Hey, glad you're up. Thanks.